So I was sitting here going through all of the footage that I got today. I just did a continuous video and I did one or two off my phone. I was gonna go through and edit it all and, you know, segregate some of the videos and just throw in different things like here and there and cut out some of our talking and commentary. But I was like, if you want to see 11 minutes and 50 seconds of straight up drifting with myself, a cute little 3-year-old, and my wife in the background, then go ahead and just watch it, and you'll enjoy it, and you'll laugh because you can't control what a toddler says. That's all I gotta say. But some of the drifting is excellent. Some of it's pretty daggum good, and some of it, they're beginners. But hey, everybody's gotta start somewhere. So enjoy the next, well, enjoy the video, and I hope y'all continue to watch more. Thanks, y'all.
Been doing that a while.
Yeah, me too.
Well, you hear it's turbo, don't you? Again, is this awesome?
Yeah.
Out of all the loudness, that's the quietest one up here.
You know, it's sad when a toddler gets disinterested by you.
Oh, come on, focus camera.
Okay. She saw it was his car in the mouth drawer. Race car! Okay, you see the race car?
Is that cool, baby?
Is that cool?
Oh, is it like Daddy's car?
You want Daddy to have a car like that?
Yeah.
Sure.
Where can we go?
Look at him still go.
You see it, baby? McKenna. You ready for the next one? You wanna hold Daddy's hand?
She wants to be held.
Here.
How do you have to hold Daddy's hand?
Come here. Yeah, here. Besides that first one.
Oh,
just gave up on the last turn.
She said, are we gonna do it in daddy's car? I said, hell no. She said, what about Kay's car? I said, hell no. She said, what about the pink car? I said, you like the pink car? She said, no, I like race car.
Oh, Toyota Supra getting it done. Yeah. Car now. You ready?
Look, there's your race car.
Special shout out to Clarksville Speedway for hosting the event, and everybody up there was nice and humble, along with my buddy Chase, drifting in it, but everybody out there was super nice, everybody out there was super cool, and I can't wait to go to more drift events and any other events, hopefully up there and hopefully other places, but support your local drifters.